According to Christian tradition, the day of Pentecost commemorates the day when the Holy Spirit was poured out on the disciples in Jerusalem after the crucifixion and resurrection of Jesus Christ. Many Christians mark this date as the beginning of the Christian church as we know it.
The day of Pentecost is celebrated 50 days after the Easter in Western branches of Christianity. In the New Testament, the book of Acts, we read about an unusual event that happened on the day of Pentecost. About 40 days after the resurrection of Jesus, the disciples, apostles, and other early followers were gathered together in a house in Jerusalem to celebrate the traditional Jewish Pentecost.
On the day of Pentecost, all the believers were meeting together in one place. Suddenly, there was a sound from heaven like the roaring of a mighty windstorm, and it filled the house where they were sitting. Then, what looked like flames or tongues of fire appearing and settled on each of them, and everyone present was filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak in other languages, as the Holy Spirit gave them this ability.
Immediately, the disciples were filled with the Holy Spirit, causing them to speak in tongues. And it also gave them courage to proclaim the word of God without fear. The seven gifts of the Holy Spirit are wisdom, understanding, counsel, fortitude, knowledge, piety, and fear of the Lord. They began to speak to people in their own language, as the Spirit had given them the gift of tongues.
Mary, in the midst of the apostles, you powerfully intercept the coming of the promise of Spirit, who transformed weak men and guide the church on the road to victory. Open our hearts for the Spirit of God, that He may change the course of the world. Holy Spirit, you are the soul of my soul. I humbly adore you. Enlighten me, strengthen me, guide me, comfort me. Reveal your wishes to me, as far as this is accordance with the will of the Eternal Father. Show me what eternal love wants from me. Show me what I should do. Show me what I should suffer. Show me what I should humbly and powerfully accept, bear, and endure. Holy Spirit, show me your will and the will of the Father. For I want my whole life to be nothing else than a continuous and everlasting yes to the wishes, to the will of God the Eternal Father.